pretty much up. What we're going to try and do is go through these certain different words we've got here and say something about them. I'm not sure if that's supposed to happen, please do not be alarmed. Once I finish with the words on this whiteboard, if you put anything up in the air, I will rap about that. We're going to start with the next one. Okay, yeah, if you haven't spoken to your family in a while, maybe you should be texting. Maybe he's electrical, maybe he's one of the stores, the sign is on the ceiling. Hopefully find it after, I'm feeling quite appealing. Okay, you know my name is Jay Taylor, I guess you know that I don't suffer from dysphagia. Because you can find me outside having a nice kebab that slides down the back of my lap. Inside my throat there's no lab there, it's just a float, yes it's normal, I float. Sometimes this is my boat race, yes you know this is my name is James and this is my face. Okay, if you've got a hairy face, go and get some tweezers. Maybe you need to go and pray to Jesus to stop getting all of that terrible facial hair. Yes, it's really nice to be proper inside all the people in here. Okay, yes, you know, I keep on reciting. You should be careful about some items. Don't fall off the top shelf onto your head, because you might end up with one of the skeletons on dead. Okay, my name is James, I just want to kick a man. It's really nice to be talking to you all up in evil eye. Back over here, sometimes I take a breath. I've got no beef, but I have got a load of grief. If you're being penetrated a nail from behind, yes, you know, I've got one of those horrible twisted minds. Okay, if I speak too much, I'll live it like a frog. Peace out to Ben God, whoever you are. I'm not a rapper that says you've got to fuck with me or you don't want to fuck with me. I'm not a rapper who likes luxury. Yes, you should just come and tuck into some lovely stuff with me. Okay, you know, I sometimes need a breather. Don't choke cities or you'll get emphysema. Okay, you need to get into this. All the people all together, that's a type of synthesis. It's really nice. Sorry if you're brainless. Sorry if you shit and you like the proclaimers, but I go like, I think everything's tremendous. I swing around from side to side like I'm pendulous. Okay, yes, you know, you should not want to do me if you're Bruce Lee. I don't know what that means. He's a man who used to do the kung fu. If you're a nice person, then I love you. It's really good. I think it says something that's scary. It says macho berry. Okay, yes, you know, I'm far from being sorry. That's another word, parenthesis, it's inside Yorkshire. Sorry. Who is this fella? He's got a bald head. That fella up there is dead. Yes, you know that I can't manage to get myself up into that hammock. Yes, one of the ladies just walked in with a black top on. Yes, you know that I rap drop on these beats right here. I don't need practice with an evil eye. This is a bloody practice with some lighting. You know the freestyles are priceless. It's really nice to grab the microphone and I'll recite this. I keep on going for hours and hours with the stamina. Peace out to this fella who's filming on the camera. Okay, yes, it's nice to be friends. Check out the size of his bloody lens. That's good. It's really classic. Yes, you know I'm old school like a pre-Jurassic. Although, you know, I've got that boss flow. Yes, you're in Mexico, go and get yourself a sombrero. That's something to keep the sun out of your eyes. Yes, you know I like to grab the microphone and then rhyme sometime. I like the way he's got some gel hair. Yes, it's really nice to be with everybody in here. So we will want to take a tiny break and then I'll bring something that you hopefully don't find fake. Well, a bit of a rhythm we're kicking and we hope you like it. Well, a bit of a rhythm we're kicking and we hope you like it. Well, a bit of a rhythm we're kicking and we hope you like it. Two. Yes, we're in love with the rhythm and kicking and we hope you like it. We're living a bit of the rhythm and kicking and we hope you like it. We're living a bit of the rhythm and kicking and we hope you like it. Two. Any items? Any ice? Okay. Peace out to the brothers and the sisters. For only £1 you can get yourself a good picture. Okay, yes, you really should listen. I don't think that should be £10, I think there's a zero missing. Maybe I'm getting messed up, there's no decimal points. Maybe I should go and smoke a joint. Nah, because it sends you really stupid and crazy. If you smoke a joint, you're gonna have to go to ladies or even any of the men. I take a freestyle without using a pad and pen. Okay, what can we see up here? Yes, I swear thus. Up there says Dia de los Muertos. Okay, yes, when I came out my shit was clean and now it's dirty like it hasn't been washed in 2013. I'm sweating, no regretting, never forgetting. Okay, and thank you everyone for listening. You know I'm hopefully blessing heads like it's a christening. So thank you for listening to me as I push you to the limit. That means this freestyle is now finished. Thank you.